How we feel on the camp?
Like camp, you know, camp is always hard, you know. We put a lot of work that we are ready physically, physical conditions. That's why everybody is now, I would say, physically a little bit tired, you know, but this is what we need, you know. That's why we play now a little bit on tiredness, but this is good for us, you know, and these sparring games also are very good for us, you know.
No, ja też się czuję. Ten okres jest ciężki dla nas, ale musimy go przepracować dobrze, bo to na pewno nam odda w lidze. Tam są trudności, ale fajnie, że gramy dużo sparingów i cały czas pracujemy na to, by lidze to oddało. How you feel after score a goal? You are I call you a Latvia striker.
No, it was a good touch, you know, good first touch, and that's why I was open, you know, the first touch was good and I scored goal, you know. Always it's good to score goals, you know. I scored a lot of goals in pre-season, you know, like the same last year. So now it's time I hopefully to score in extra class also my first goal, you know. It's too long waiting, you know, in pre-season, but I think with good work, you know, with good teammates, I think, of course, most important is a team win, you know, but of course it's always always good feeling to score.
So what can you tell about the team? We've got a few new members.
Tak.
How they are play?
I mean, how good players, you know. It's hard to say because they are only a few days now. For example, Ilka, you know, now he's longer time now. He scored against Lech. He's a very good player for me, I would say, you know. Now these two players came for the tests. I will see, you know, the young perspective players that coming from the good German system. So I think they have a bright future ahead of them, you know, and they play good. They are good technically, so I think, you know, it's not my decision if they're gonna stay or no, but how I saw in this game, you know, they train good, they play good, so I think they are very good players.
Have you got any question for Jakub?
Only one question, you know. Yesterday he trained in white boots and he was very good yesterday. Today he's playing in black boots, you know. This is only my question, why you play in black boots today?
Odpowiedź jest prosta, ponieważ wczoraj trenowałem w białych butach i zrobił mi się odcisk na pięcie i musiałem zmienić buty na czarne, ale wydaje mi się, że wczoraj wyglądałem jak Gundogan i dzisiaj chyba też.
Ale... Nie. Jak dzisiaj nie? Był jak sędzia dzisiaj.
Czarne wyglądałem buty. Jak sędzia, ale grałem jak Gundogan.
No tak, może być. No wczoraj był bardzo dobry. A dzisiaj nie taki dobry, jak wczoraj na treningu wyglądasz.
A wyglądać tak, ale grałem, wydaje mi się, że...
Dobry.
Dziękuję.
Dzisiaj to jest dobry.
To teraz zobaczymy, co przyniesie nam jutro.
Tak. Tak jest, tak.